Desloratadine is a second-generation tricyclic antihistamine used to treat seasonal and non-seasonal allergic rhinitis, pruritus, and urticaria. In this video, let's find found. What is desloratadine? What is desloratadine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking desloratadine? How does desloratadine work? How to use desloratadine? What is desloratadine? Desloratadine is a tricyclic H inverse agonist that is used to treat allergies. It is an active metabolite of loratadine. It was patented in 1984 and came into medical use in 2001. What is desloratadine used for? For the relief of symptoms of seasonal allergic rhinitis, perennial, non-seasonal, allergic rhinitis. Desloratadine is also used for the symptomatic treatment of pruritus and urticaria, hives, associated with chronic idiopathic urticaria. Contraindication. Desloratadine tablets are contraindicated in patients who are hypersensitive to this medication or to any of its ingredients or to loratadine. Side effects. Headache. Nausea. Diarrhea. Dizziness. Sore throat. Dry mouth. Muscle pain. Extreme tiredness. Pharmacodynamic. Desloratadine is a long-acting second-generation H1 receptor antagonist, which has a selective and peripheral H1 antagonist action. Histamine is a chemical that causes many of the signs that are part of allergic reactions, such as the swelling of tissues. Histamine is released from histamine-storing cells, mast cells, and attaches to other cells that have receptors for histamine. The attachment of the histamine to the receptors causes the cell to be activated, releasing other chemicals which produce the effects that we associate with allergies. Desloratadine blocks one type of receptor for histamine, the H receptor, and thus prevents activation of cells by histamine. Unlike most other antihistamines, desloratadine does not enter the brain from the blood and, therefore, does not cause drowsiness. Mechanism of action. Like other H1 blockers, desloratadine competes with free histamine for binding at H1 receptors in the GI tract, uterus, large blood vessels, and bronchial smooth muscle. This blocks the action of endogenous histamine, which subsequently leads to temporary relief of the negative symptoms, for example, nasal congestion, watery eyes, brought on by histamine. Half-life. Desloratadine has a mean plasma elimination half-life of approximately 27 hours. Dose. Allergic rhinitis and urticaria. 5 mg, POQ day. Chronic idiopathic urticaria. Indicated for relief of pruritus and hives associated with chronic idiopathic urticaria. 5 mg, POQ day. Safety advice. Fexofenadine and desloratadine have been classified as pregnancy category C. That's all the information about desloratadine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.